Certainly was. Ciampa, pretty straightforward. He's looking for a fight.
Between these two superstars, I mean, Johnny Gargano and now Damian Priest getting his hand. Damian Priest was scheduled for a matchup here tonight, but instead just slugging it out with Gargano.
These two have gone back and forth for what seems like weeks now as they're going back and forth in the ring before our very eyes.
Well, like Damian Priest knew exactly what he was doing when he used that sort of form earlier tonight to cost a disqualification, which cost Johnny Gargano his opportunity at the North American title. Hold on!
Oh, my word.
Oh, whoa.
Of course, this was not a scheduled matchup here.
I think that slap from Leon Ruff. Oh! Damian Priest. Priest just mauling Johnny Gargano.
That's one way to put it, Beth.
Gargano desperately lashing out there.
Oh! I mean, these two superstars just destroying one another.
Oh! Boot to the jaw of Gargano from that huge frame. Oh, my word, coming back our way again.
I mean, look, whoa.
Back off it.
Damian Priest with a steel chair. And there's Leon Ruff. Well, Leon Ruff now, earlier, said he was not a joke, and now he's taking it to both Gargano Damian Priest.
Well, he's got beef with both of them.
Oh, Damian Priest couldn't connect. And look at Leon Ruff. Leon Ruff right back in on Gargano, the North American champion, who was defiant in the face of Damian Priest earlier tonight, sends Gargano for a ride.
Leon Ruff might have the beating of the pair of them. Looking every inch the North American champ.
Well, Leon Ruff all smiles, but it might not be smiles anymore.
Ruff realizing what he's done.
Well, Gargano and Priest, both who have eyes on the North American Championship. Smiles, not the smile, not on the face of Johnny Gargano or Damian Priest. What are we talking about here tonight? I mean, you just feel the tension just building between all the superstars here in NXT.